These how to 1 minute will show you how to make images into links on WordPress website. To make or upload a clickable image, follow this easy and step-by-step guide. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and click on post, and you can create a new post from here, but I'm going to editing a post. And now click on this add block icon and select image. You can upload an image from your computer by clicking on upload. You can insert an image using the URL. You can select an image from media by clicking on select image, media library, and selecting this image. After selecting the image, scroll down. Once you inserted the photo, select the photo and click on this insert link icon. Then all you have to do is just paste here the URL or type to search. I'm giving here google.com, and after entering the URL, click on apply, update, and I'm gonna viewing my post. And as you can see, the image is clickable now. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.